very easy lift. And I didn't do this alone. This was something that was unanimously supported by the entire council. And renaming a park is just a very, very small gesture for a huge sacrifice that all of our veterans have done. It's another gesture that's deeply rooted in the culture of this community, where we hold our veterans' value. The core that we have in this community to support our veterans is not matched anywhere in this country.